zusammen.
Hello everyone, this is a KKU Medicine Sport Tournament. Yay, 2014. Today you will meet many interesting sports and famous sports star. But first, we will inform you about sport medicine. And today we have a specialist to tell you about this.
Hello, my name is Jay. I am here to introduce you about sport medicine. But first, what is sport medicine? Sport medicine, or also known as sport and exercise medicine, is a branch of medicine that deals with physical fitness and the treatment and also the prevention of injuries related to sports and exercise. You may have seen physicians from worldwide sports such as football or basketball. Sport and exercise medicine doctors are specialist physicians who have completed medical school training in a specialty such as physiatry or orthopedic surgery. The majority of sport and medicine physician time is therefore spent treating musculoskeletal injuries. There are many sport injuries, but the most common sport injuries include muscle cramps, ankle sprain, and muscle strain. The common prevention of injuries from sports is warming up and stretching. Most people don't want to warm up, so they end up in injury. Warm up generally consists of a gradual increase in intensity in a physical activity or pulse rate, joint mobility exercise and stretching, followed by activity. Warming up brings the body temperature to the point that which is safe for respond to action. For example, before running or playing intense sports such as a football game, you will see the athlete slowly jog to warm their body up and also increase their heart rate. It is important to warm up. Be specific to the activity so that the muscles to be used are activated. The benefits of warming up and stretching is generally believed that warming up prepares athletes both mentally and physically. The upcoming video is showing you about the result of not warming up.
This is the battlefield for this battle. Now you will meet the sports star. Okay, now we stay with one of sports stars. We will talk about this battle. The battle is coming soon. How do you feel now?
Yeah, I'm waiting for this day for a long time. I have practiced very hard and very long. Yeah, I will do my best for my family, my friend, tree, crowd,
okay, enough. Okay. Then, do you think you won?
I think, sure. Because my competitor is
okay, right. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, we stay with other sports star. How long you practice for this battle? No, no need for me. I'm professional with games. And this game, I'm with them. Okay?
Okay.
What do you want to say to your competitor? I will kill him. And today, I will be the winner. Okay, thank you. Welcome to Medicine KKU Sport Tournament 2014. The best tournament is all sport star is taking part in. The upcoming game is the game people around the world is waiting for. Are you ready? Let's go. Battle. Oh, doctor, help him, please.
I have to inform you that you are face muscle injury. It's vaccinator. It's thin muscle occupying the interval between the maxilla and the mandible. At the side of the face, motor innervation is facial nerve. Sensory innervation is trigeminal. Its purpose is to pull back the angular of the mouth. The mouth and to flatten the cheek area, which is holding the cheek to teeth during chewing by keeping the food in the correct position. When chewing, the vaccinator acid the muscle of mastication is whistling and smiling, and in neonate is used to suckle. Next time you are doing this sport, don't forget to warm up to prevent you from future injury. I order you a hard cola.
Okay, I got food.
Okay, now you can go home.
for situation. The another one can't pay anymore. Then the winner is Yo-Yo. It's me down. Thank you for everyone and the contest.